Bongos. Bongos are a very popular kind of drum. They are from a country called Cuba. Bongos always come on a pair, one small and one big. Each one has a different sound. To play the bongos, you need to position them between your legs like this. And you need to use your fingertips to play. As you notice, they have a very nice sound. If you don't have bongos at home, you can make one pair with two containers of different size, like this pair of plastic containers. Tie them together with some tape or a rope or a tie. Once that they are very strong together, position them between your legs and use your fingertips to practice. You can also use a stick or a tablespoon to play. Don't forget to practice with your favorite music and have fun!